Escuela of the Streets.
This is the one, man. We're gonna get a really nice shot of them. It's gonna be beautiful. I mean, you caught us these moves.
No.
But we want to make sure that we see them.
Okay.
Okay. We want to see you.
Just film it, man.
Yeah. Well, just keep looking at me, but stand over there. Okay?
You've been here?
Yes. Yes, yes, yes. Very cool. Good.
Okay.
Yeah.
Go.
Beautiful. Beautiful. All right.
You ready for this?
Yes, I am. Turn this way, please. Turn this
Five,
way.
Five. Yeah. Six.
Looking at
seven,
me.
Seven and eight.
Good. You're good. Right over here.
Let me see you work. This way.
Yes. Good. Okay. Good. Perfect. Cool. Cool. Cool.
So how do I look, man?
You look good.
Do I look gay?
No, not at all. It's a very manly kind of dance.
Okay. So here we go then. Yeah. See, it's the streets, man. But people gotta understand the struggles. For real. You know what I'm saying? They gotta understand the struggles. Yeah.
Oh, hey, Nico. This is my boyfriend's cousin. The guy I was telling you about, Nico. How's my Roman doing anyway?
For a guy who just lost his home and his business, and now has a price on his hand, pretty good.
I love his optimism. So, Nico, this is Manny. We grew up together.
Hey, yeah. What's up, man? It's Cheeks, man.
This is the guy I told you about. Beat up all those thugs and broke up.
Yeah, great. Listen, Melody, would you give us a little space, please?
Right.
Okay, yeah, great. So, you know, streets take no prisoners, right? But, you know, kids need hope. You know what I'm saying?
Not really.
Yeah, well, you know, sometimes you gotta break some omelets to make some eggs, you know what I'm saying?
Okay, and,
Yeah, well, you know, we gotta clean up some eggs, brother. We gotta clean them up, you know? Yeah, right here. Turn around, man, right here.
Here, Manny Escuela is rapping with a street accomplice about cleaning up the street.
Yeah,
turn that off.
Wait.
Criminals are trying to reform their neighborhood.
Hey, hold on, Manny!
Sorry.
Okay, everyone, that'll be all for today. That was great. Thank you very much. That'll be all for today. Thanks a lot. What are you doing?
What are you saying?
We gotta get some of these dealers off the streets, man, you know? And I want them to know it was me, man.
Fine, just don't point the camera at me when you're doing it.
Well, that's my testimony, man. Look, brother, will you help, please? Look, I got money. I got money.
In which case, you've got help.
Good. All right. Hey, how's the camera?
It's not good.
What do you mean it's no good?
Just don't even...
Okay. All right, okay, well, listen, look. Here's what we're gonna do. We're gonna get all these dealers up the streets, and we're gonna kick their ass, and they're gonna know it was me.
Vale.
Oh, we're gonna clean these streets.
Por supuesto. Pues aquí tengo un taxi personalizado para mí. Venga, vamos.
Last I heard, these dealers was up on Grand Boulevard. Let's go take a look, man.
De acuerdo.
So you and Mallory is tight, huh? She and your cousin is together now. I love that girl, man. I love her, man. Your cousin better not be messing with her head. He's gonna propose, right? He's gonna make an honest woman of her, right?
I think that's as much of a decision of Mallory's as it is Roman's. I don't know if he's grown up enough to make a good husband. What's it to you, anyway? I didn't know you and Mallory was that close.
Shit, man. Manny's close to everyone who grew up on the streets of South Bohem, man. They're my people, alright?
Sure.
Venga, va. No estamos lejos, así que...
The dealer and his drug wagon are up there.
Coño,
pull up behind and we wait.
De acuerdo, tranquilo. Vale, este diálogo ahora va a cambiar. Si ya lo hemos escuchado una vez y hemos fracasado, pues aparecerá otro.
I like your vibe, man. I like it. You're out to make money, but you want to make a difference too, man. Best of both worlds, man. I see myself that way, man. An entrepreneur who's gonna clean this shit up. Money and respect. Philanthropicalism, man. Like one of them rich guys who makes computers and cures AIDS and shit. That's us, man. Only at a street level.
Me? I'm just after the money. No amount of scrubbing is gonna get this town clean. What I've seen of it, at least.
Yeah, I'm an entrepreneur, man. You gotta have some money if people is gonna respect you out there, man. The kids have to look up to me, man. To know that the clean path is the good path. You hear me?
Sure, but I don't think you hear me.
It's for the kids, man. Believe that.
Believe that. Y en mitad de la lluvia, mucho más emocionante.
There he be. We got to follow him to them other leeches, man. They be sucking the damn life out of these streets.
Sigue al traficante a la reunión sin que perciba que le sigues. Bueno, está bajando de frames y no sé por qué. Porque con lluvia ya hemos jugado bien. Pero bueno, con tal de dar por culo, Esto escapa de lo que sea. Hostia, ¿habéis leído eso, tío? Ese tipo de mensajes no los vamos a leer nunca más, ¿eh, GTA?
Apparently, the mob teaches people to stay 2 car lengths behind the target.
Sí, sí. Completamente imposible ya. Vale, entonces. Uy, cuidado, 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 semáforo en rojo. Semáforo en rojo. Bueno, de momento vamos a esperar porque tiene que incluso haber un diálogo por aquí. Esto sí que lo voy a mostrar porque al final esto es cuestión de evitar que nos vea.
These streets is mine, man. I can feel them flowing through my veins.
You sound like you've done something else in your veins.
Man, I ain't touched that shit in years. Who you been talking to, man? I'm clean, man. Serene. Fucking serene.
Oh, I'm sorry.
You ever thought about doing some TV? You might be able to get a series of the back of mine, you know? Nico, Bellic, Street Justice, bro.
Not really my scene.
Just wait till you see your face in the screen, man. Maybe you change your mind then.
Yeah, I always wanted to be a well-known idiot.
People say to me, Manny, why you do this? Why you want to clean up the street so bad? What's your passion?
Do you tell them to get famous?
It's for the love, man. They know me because I help people, man. I'm all love, kid, for these streets.
Seguro que eres un amor, tío. Un auténtico amor.
I don't know why people out there want to hurt people, man. Want to hurt these streets, man. They live and breathe. You cut them and they bleed. Man, that was good. I should write that down. You got a pen?
I'm afraid not.
How come whenever
bueno,
I
el diálogo este cambia
these
también.
Things, you know, when I really start talking the truth, how come Jay's not around, man? He should be filming me every second.
He's not around because I'd break his camera if he shoved it in my face again.
Chill, Nico. You gotta get used to being filmed, man. You think Jesus started breaking shit up when those disciples followed him around with a bit of parchment? This film is my gospel, man. The gospel of the streets. Shit, how about that for a title, huh? Manny Street Gospel, man. I wish I had a damn pen, man. Fuck, man.
Bueno, lo que tú digas, Jesucristo. Pero eres muy pesado, chaval. Yo a lo mejor te daba una hostia y me quedaba con ganas de darte. Bueno, de momento yo creo que ya no debe quedar mucho para que este pesado llegue, tío. Y el taxista dando por culo. Si os dais cuenta, lo de los taxis es que no tiene ningún sentido. En GTA 6 veo que va a pasar lo mismo, tío. Ese taxi no le deja arrancar. No sé, el semáforo está en rojo, pero yo creo que el tío... A ver, de momento no se los ha saltado, pero yo creo que este se lo habría saltado. Intuición masculina. ¿Y este coche de policía en medio? A ver, yo soy un taxi, tío. O sea, un coche... Hola.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Vale, entonces, vamos a esperar. Que está en rojo. O sea, todos los semáforos los respetan. Ya, yo creo que ya llegamos, ¿eh? Huele a que ya llegamos. Sí, pasa, pasa tú. Tengo que disimular. Lo que no entiendo es por qué el juego... O sea, cualquier vehículo que utilice es sospechoso si me acerco mucho. Pero ese vehículo que se acaba de acercar, sin embargo, no es sospechoso. Vale, se ha ido hacia la derecha. Uy... Vale, huele ya. Aquí estamos cerca. De acuerdo, men. Vale, vamos a acercarnos mucho a él. No quiero, chaval. Pues yo lo voy a tosigar. Voy a chocarme un poquito. ¡Pam! No se queja, tío. ¡Pum! ¡Hostia! Se ha asustado. ¿A dónde vas, chaval? Ven aquí.
Follow, don't mean, get all up on this shit.
Hostia.
It's over. You think these streets are safe enough? See for yourself. Get out.
Sal y azúcar, amigo. Un poquito de azúcar. Vale, señores, lo que voy a hacer es golpearlo Ahí, pum. Hostia. Hostia, hostia.
Shit, he pulled up. It's almost like you don't care about the kids, man. You think these streets are safe enough? See for yourself. Get out.
Que sí, hombre, que sí. Que los accidentes ocurren. Vale, me voy a acercar mucho al traficante en todo momento. Esto está controlado. ¿Qué opinas de la vida? No quiero, joder, está tranquilito, ¿no lo ves? No se mueve y se gira a mirarlo. Uy.
This boy's got personal space issues, man. Stay back.
Stay back, stay back, stay back. Si me pongo delante de él. Tengo curiosidad. ¡Hostia! Vale, ya está. El traficante te ha visto. Por fin, le ha costado. Parecía que estaba ciego.
Shit, man. He's Dinos. You ain't never gonna go to his boys now. The kid dies tonight, man. On your head it be. Get out of here.
Culpa mía. Me hago responsable. Siempre nos roba el vehículo. Es un cerdo, tío. Vale, voy a dejar que se escape, ¿de acuerdo? Así que yo... Lo que tú digas, chaval, se ha escapado. El traficante se ha escapado, correcto. ¿Qué opinas, Manny?
You lost him, man. He probably selling drugs to kids right now. Every time the streets is hurt, I hurt inside, man. You cut me deep, man. Get out of here.
Te he hecho daño en lo más hondo, ¿eh? No lo voy a tomar como algo indirecto, ¿de acuerdo? ¡Hostia! Ha atropellado la cámara, está loco ese tío. Vale, esta vez vamos a dejar que escape. Pero... estando de pie. No. Soy especialista, pero no para ti.
How'd you let him get away, man? Shit, you think these streets are safe enough? See for yourself. Get out.
Bueno, ha cambiado un poquito el diálogo. Y ahora, pues que atropella la cámara.
Eat a dick, clown.
Vale, ahora vamos a tocar la bocina.
Yo, what the fuck are you doing?
Y a disparar.
Shit, man. You don't need to fire that thing until we find the rest of those suckers, man.
La poli te ha calado. Hostia, que me han calado, chaval.
Shit. We meant to be keeping this shit on the down low. What you doing getting 5-0 on our ass? If you can't clean up the streets, man, then you can walk on them, man. Get out.
Cosas de GTA, compañero. Tú como has durado poco, pues no lo puedes comprobar. Venga, va, Manny. Toma ya, a tomar por culo, chaval. Hostia, ha muerto. Una alegría, yo creo. Ahí está. Perfecto.
I thought you were going to clean up the streets.
Hey, the message is what's important, man. It don't matter who gives it. I for one ain't in this shit for the ego trip. You taking my money, aren't you? Be my voice. I'm gonna go back and get Jay.
Venga, vete, vete, que no te vuelva a ver por aquí, chaval. El traficante ha entrado en el almacén. Ve a por él. Hay tres formas de entrar al almacén este. Uno es disparando la puerta, se abrirá, entrando por la ventana. Y otra que me gusta más y que aún no he hecho es la que voy a hacer ahora. Subimos por aquí. Vamos por aquí. Y aquí, pues, tendremos la opción por el tragaluz este. ¡Pam! Vale, si tardamos en entrar al almacén, Manny nos manda un mensaje. Cuando la calle cierra una puerta, abre una ventana. ¡Dale caña! Nos da una pista. Bueno, pues vamos a entrar por aquí. ¡Pam! Ya sabéis que hay tres formas. Esta es otra. Joder, la policía, tío. Bueno, bueno, la puerta me ha molestado ahí, ¿eh? A ver, cerdo. Ven aquí, gafotas. Aquí él no ha muerto, pero ese va a morir. Que ese tiene escopeta, ¿eh? A ese sí que hay que reventarle. Vale, no pasa nada. Ven aquí. Hijo de tu madre. Tío, te quieres morir, cerdo. Vale, entonces. El de la escopeta, un escopetazo me revienta, ¿eh? A ese hay que reventarlo ya. Tío, tengo la puntería en el culo, nene. Con la... es que yo el apuntado manual no lo domino. Jódete. ¡Pum! Súper fácil. Y por supuesto le podemos quitar la pedazo de escopeta. También podemos tomarnos un refresco. Y así pues obtenemos salud. Otra forma de conseguir salud es que ahí dentro, donde hemos entrado, pues tenemos un botiquín de salud. Pero ya tenemos la salud llena. Vamos a disparar a la puerta y ¡pam! Nos piramos de aquí. The fearsome street warrior stands outside the site of another gangland massacre. That's right.
What? Okay. What? Could you walk out of there just one more time? We need to get the shot just right.
Oh, yeah, yeah, that's a good idea.
I can put my foot through your face if you like. I don't mind doing that again and again till I get it right.
Easy, easy, Nico. Hey, did it look good? Huh? Was it a good mixture of that sadness and resolve?
You looked great.
Great, yeah, let's do it.
Okay, from the top?
Yeah, right here. Wait, where are you going?
More senseless death and the police aren't even here yet. Help has only one name on the streets of South Bowen. Manny Escuela.
That's right. Follow me. We'll be prepared. Street life ain't pretty.
Muy bien. Pues ya está, joder. Hay que estar orgulloso.